said I would never skate again, but this event is really incredibly special, and the timing was right for me to go through a midlife crisis. I got to prove I still got it kind of thing. So I'm actually excited to be on the ice, just seeing everybody all together in one place. It's like a big reunion, and just really celebrating what our sport is and has been. They're the ones that inspired us and that made it possible for us to be able to do what we do. And some of us are brave enough to even go out and perform.
Legends of the Ice, presented by Colgate Total.
It was 1988. It was still East versus West. And no, there could be no Olympic Games without a classic Cold War showdown. This one between the defending Olympic champion from East Germany and an American sweetheart from California. As fate would have it, they'd both chosen the same music for their long programs, the opera classic Carmen. So this was skating drama at its best. The American did not win the gold that night. Her medal was bronze instead. But the Battle of the Carmens was a singular, sensational event, and we will long remember that special evening. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome two-time United States champion, world champion, Olympic star, and orthopedic surgeon as well, Debbie Thomas.
Underneath the city lights, there is a world few know about, where rules don't apply, no. And you can't keep a good girl down. On the table, she'll be dancing all night. Sex, spice, shimmy, shimmy, stress, cut, give a little work, put up on the table, we'll be dancing. Yeah!